Yeah.
So imagine, like, when we say Catholic faith, you know, they openly say they worship Mary. We know
they
worship Mary. They worship the priest. Worship the post. See what I mean?
So you see, that's where the Reformation. Catholic.
And they have extra books.
Yes, but that's where the Reformation came from.
Yes, which is from
40,000 sects in Christianity. 40,000 sects in Christianity.
I'm sure they're all not that different, but maybe political. I don't know. I don't know. But if they have 40,000 sects, if you go to Arab world, like I'm talking Middle East now, they actually pray like we do. I don't know if you've seen it, they actually bow, they pray in the knees, and they do different things. But in Europe, it's a bit different than the even when there's, if you look into some of the Christianity, they also believe in a creator, but they don't believe in Trinity. Mm-hmm. And we know in the first and second and the third century, actually, there were the majority of the people, according to us and our other historian, they used to believe in unity of God, not Trinity. Mm-hmm. Trinity came about, I think, in the 4th century, as we even established itself in the 4th century, that God, the Son, and the Holy Ghost became established itself. And we still have the evidence, like you will find Unitarian churches still around. They're in Tower Hamlet, they're in other places. They don't say Jesus is God. Or if you go to if you go to Jehovah's, they don't believe Jesus is God.
I don't believe Jehovah's aren't, they're not a Christian.
I know, they're, yes. So there, a lot of them will come out like that, because 44,000 is a big number.
Yeah. But within the Christian world, the Christians are supposed to be more evangelical, but within that, you don't class all the others regarded as sects because of their beliefs, like Jehovah's Witness, some of the Adventists, and so on.
Yeah.
Yes. So when you see these sects, you got them all as sects.
And all the rest are versions of, but not
what?
Sects.
William John. Oh, quite. Because it was John Wesley.
Yeah.
So imagine
but he's not a sect. That's not a sect.